Schmidt-Cassegrain. We're going to use this 800 millimeter refractor as a finder and this little tiny finder to just try to figure out where the balloon is. And I'll be using a webcam into one of these eyepieces, and the other eyepiece, this is called a bino viewer. The other eyepiece will give us exactly what the webcam is seeing at the same time.
Okay.